CardStack is building the experience layer of the decentralized internet. We believe that orchestrating cohesive user experiences across the blockchain and the cloud is essential to bringing decentralization to the mass market. The App Store era turns software features into standalone native apps, which usually do not communicate with each other and require users to choose between multiple overlapping features to form their workflows. As software moves to the cloud, users need to manage multiple subscriptions to cloud-based software as a service or SaaS products and choose the right plan to optimize cost across all the needed features. The emergence of blockchain and decentralized apps, also known as dApps, exacerbated the situation by requiring users to acquire and manage the supply of utility tokens for each of the functions making up their software stack. To solve the problem of application silos, we need to reorient the vertical silos to horizontal layers so that native apps, cloud apps, and blockchain dApps can form a future software stack that combines the best qualities of each of the software era's approaches. Savvy users are already learning to work with multiple apps across their devices, cloud, and blockchains to fulfill their needs. Human ingenuity will continue to close any gaps left between the technologies. To usher in the age of mass market adoption of decentralized technologies, CardStack is building a new experience layer that helps users orchestrate their interactions across the dApps they use in an open ecosystem. The new approach to orchestration must put the users at the center and let them act as their own hub, so that interactions with applications and services flow through a software stack controlled by the users. The necessary orchestration can be made intuitive by turning each state of an application into a card, which is a visual embodiment of the key information, suggesting the next course of action by a chaining of related cards. These cards become the primary unit of interaction between the users and many variants of competing services, which run locally, in the cloud, or on a blockchain and fulfill the different aspects of users' needs. Behind the facade of cards, the process of decentralizing the software ecosystem can be done piecemeal, allowing for drop-in replacement of common cloud services when blockchains are ready to act as substitutes. We call this progressive decentralization. Mass market adoption of blockchains can be accelerated if we reach the users via the familiar platforms, such as mobile devices or the open web, and then invite them to participate as peers with greater sovereignty. Behind the scenes, CardStack Hub acts as the orchestrator of the user's workflow and relays the user's commands to the right data systems and constantly listens for changes, while building a consistent, queryable view of reality. We have developed and shipped an open-sourced, full-stack application and integration framework that works with Git as the core. As decentralized apps mature, the well-typed plugin architecture of CardStack Hub allows dApps and their underlying blockchains to complete the vision. On the front end, blockchain and cloud-based apps that are integrated with CardStack Hub immediately get the benefit of common components to handle prioritized queues, searchable libraries, and field-level configurations. As the features of the card ecosystem fill out, common data elements and associated actions can be unified as open-source standards, creating a catalog of pre-built cards that are easy to use and reuse. Users can receive, save, modify, and publish cards all within a common operating environment that they can learn and master quickly. Cards from different origins can be delivered via the same notification queue. They can be chained together to form workflows that tap into the power of mobile devices and move at the whim of the sovereign user. We expect the value of the card ecosystem will increase exponentially when the pre-built cards and containers of the catalog are combined by end users to organize decentralized networks without writing any new code. In summary, with the foundation of CardStack as the base, the decentralization movement will finally have the tools to deliver the promise of blockchains to people around the world via on-ramps of their choice. In the current software economy, the driver for openness often requires people to give up their fair share of rewards, while tools promising to return power to users keep losing out to centralized, growth-hacked platforms. The success of early cryptocurrencies shows that a network of economic participants, when given the right incentives, can fuel improvements of open source software and protocols and spawn supporting ecosystems. We believe open source and crypto communities can work together to deliver decentralized software that can compete directly with those offered by ad-supported platforms and proprietary cloud services. Here's how it works. Users spend tokens in their wallet to get access to an app. A smart contract, acting as the billing agent for the app, allocates a portion of these tokens to the creators of the open-sourced code or the provided services. Going beyond a single app, token-driven application contracts allow multiple dApps to pool resources and let mutual customers mix and match features to fit their needs, while the reward function does its work. In a nutshell, end users dedicate a portion of their tokens to form a retainer agreement with an app, which permits them to use that app and any of its dependent services. When the app is used and the service redeemed, the makers and miners are compensated with tokens. The initial implementation of the CardStack token mechanism is written in Solidity and is currently on the Ethereum testnet. We will open source all 20+ smart contracts via GitHub and look forward to the community's feedback. With CardStack tokens, users purchase credits to use software in the ecosystem, while makers and miners are rewarded proportionally based on usage data, code dependencies, and transaction history. Our two-tier token system is designed so end users can easily purchase software and services in the CardStack ecosystem with fiat, while prices remain predictable. The network-wide reward function consults the output of the proportional attribution and allocation model, which takes many factors both on and off-chain into account to determine a fair distribution of rewards. The reward function works like a wealth trickle. Once a graph of makers and miners' input is built in an analytic node, the model iterates through network branches until each path has been weighted locally and globally. In summary, CardStack is creating a sustainable software ecosystem where a network of smart contracts coordinates the ongoing revenue coming in from paying customers and the rewards going out to makers and miners who have contributed to the software and services. It all started with the idea of composability, which was synthesized from the fields of design, technology, and social sciences. We have since translated it into an open source platform where the next million makers can work together to reshape our digital future. The core architecture and components of CardStack have been under continuous development for 3+ years. They have been deployed in production in both enterprise and open network environments. A growing ecosystem needs input provided by makers from many disciplines to work in synchrony. Early cooperation coordinated by CardStack organizers will make way for healthy competition down the line. To ensure fair attribution and allocation, the reward function in the CardStack token mechanism relies on the statistical properties of the underlying analytical model to randomly select, query, and reward multiple analytic miners through a sortition scheme. Over time, the governance of the reward function, as well as the ongoing operations and periodic upgrade of the smart contracts in the CardStack ecosystem, will be gradually delegated to participants of the voting pool. Ambitious projects are shipped one module at a time. CardStack has been focused on delivering breakthrough ideas by building up the architecture and features incrementally. We expect this to continue and accelerate. Looking forward, we have divided the work of building, growing, and governing the CardStack ecosystem into 6 parallel tracks. Each track can be staffed with domain experts who can engage their communities and spread the mission. Developers contribute to open source to do good. With CardStack, we hope that open source contributors can do well economically too. Let's get started. To help you gain a deeper understanding of the CardStack project, our team has prepared 4 foundational papers for your review. A white paper to present the core concepts, a vision paper to provide business context, a research paper to illustrate the mathematics behind the reward function, and a technical paper to describe the token and smart contract mechanisms. CardStack needs your help to become the decentralized counterbalance to the centralized superpowers of the digital age. We hope you'll be our fuel and catalyst to bring about the decentralized internet we all desire.